Hello everyone, welcome to my channel once again, and today I'm going to be showing you an app that will make you uninstall every file locking app in your phone. We all know that our privacy matters the most, more than anything in this world, and right now securing it has become a ginormous task. Leaving aside those fancy hackers and attackers in the movie, we all have our very own intruders that can do biggest damage to our privacy, friends, colleagues and siblings. Many of us install file locker apps in order to keep our private stuff secure against them. And the fun fact is that many people knows about every file locker app that's been lurking around in the Play Store. Even if you hide a file locker app, a geek can find it in your install section in the Play Store. Hiding it in the calculator is not working either, cause pretty much all people knows about this trick already. So here I am presenting a solution for this. This app is called cloudmail.ru will rescue you. You can find it in the Play Store, and yeah, it's a Russian app and it will pretty much help you in securing your privacy. Even the name looks promising. No one except from Russia will know what it is. So after installing this app, you'll get this sign in option. Just sign up for an account and you'll get 8GB free dedicated cloud storage, which will come handy to save your private stuff. This mobile app consists of tons of features. You can secure it with a PIN just like your regular file locker app, and you can even use your fingerprint if you don't like typing the PIN. The main feature that I love about this app is its look and its icon. It looks nowhere near to those fancy file vaults and file lockers. Many people will take it as a cloud storage just like Google Drive, and this app has got a clear interface, and while using it, you will experience using it more of like a file manager than a file locker. Once you uploaded your files in the cloud storage, you can even uninstall the app and you don't even have to consider backing them up at all. That's the main advantage of this app. If someone tried to open it, you can just uninstall right at that moment to escape and can install it later. So that's it. I guess this app is a lifesaver. And if you like my video, please give a like to cheer me up. And subscribe if you want more videos like these.